Hi everyone, and welcome back to another video. I am so sorry I haven't been posting for about a month. Uni has been so stressful, which I will get back into later. But first, just to prove that I had zero brain cells during that time. I don't know if you watched my last Let's Play, but... Why did I keep using a vaulting pole over here when I could just jump? I feel disappointed in myself.
I misunderstood the assignment, like, I'm sorry.
As usual, I have no plans on what I'm going to do today. Vivian wants to move, your traitor. I haven't really been on since I filmed my last video. Or as you can see, I just logged on to buy some wedding items and that's it. So I don't even remember what I was doing last time I was playing. Just another side note before I get on with the video. I hope I am not the only one disappointed by Nintendo with these wedding items. I had expectations, like, I didn't even have high expectations, but I was hoping for more than 4 items. But I was wrong, even though I think this flower petal basket is super cute, but...
Mama, this is garbage!
And why does it look so weird when you're running? Look at my hand! Oh no! Okay, so listen, I think I have an idea. So, in my last Let's Play, I was not able to decorate whatever I was trying to decorate.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before.
But for today, I am hopeful. We can do this. So, what if I try stealing some of my own ideas from my spring car themed ideas video? I don't remember what I call it. And then I can just try placing it in that same spot as the last time. I think this can work. I hope this can work. I really do. And my other goal for today is also to change out my path. Currently, I'm using the path, I think, but there is a more natural looking spring car aesthetic path going around, which is this one, and I think it looks super cute, and I am kind of tired of the way my island is looking at the moment, so changing up your path seems like a good idea, so I'm gonna try to do that as well. So this is what my path looks like before, and this is what it looks like after. I think it's so cute and natural, and I really understand why this path is so hyped up. Wow! As you may know, I am a geology student.
Geology isn't a real science!
I have just finished my second year of my bachelor's degree, and oh boy, these last few months have been extremely stressful. One could say my university has handled the situation of the pandemic poorly, but in my case, I would say my university has tried to avoid handling the pandemic altogether. Some of my professors tried having physical exams, even though the principal officially said we would only have online exams this semester. This led to things being cancelled over and over again. If I'm gonna get into that whole situation, I would be sitting here talking for hours, so I will try to avoid that. But basically, I was going to have 3 field trips and they were all pushed back and ended up being in the middle of my exam period. Yay! I came back from the last one not too long ago and whoa, that was an experience! Our professor drove us up into the middle of the forest, told us to go mapping and that he would pick us up in 9 hours. And that's it. Not much more instructions were given and we did this for 6 days. For the first half of the week, none of us had any idea of what we were doing and what we were supposed to be doing. All in all, it was a nice experience. I feel like I learned a lot, but I was just so tired and exhausted after completing it, and if I had a choice, I would not do it again. So I think this is pretty much done. I am not sure what I'm gonna do by the lighthouse. I'm just gonna see what I have in my house. But then I'm gonna return to my mortal enemy, which is this beach thingy. I have set my mind to that this is gonna be an outdoor bathing place, but that's also where my ideas stop, so I'm just gonna go and pick up some palm trees and hopefully they will make this place look a lot better.
Nani?
Look who's here.
Sir? Sir? Sir, are you there?
To be honest, I hate the diving mechanic, so I'm not that excited to see him, but I really like the things he mails me, so I guess I just have to do it. I'm just hoping I'll find it on the first try. Ew, what is that? I don't like that, no. Okay, we got it on the second one, so that's not too bad. I'm just gonna take this third one, because third one's the charm. Third one is not the charm, because I can simply not dive in this game. I'm just gonna run back to Gullivar and deliver it to him. And Coco, what are you thinking about? You're not allowed to move. Oh, okay. Fine, I guess I can buy your rugby uniform. Here you go.
And I, oh.
Here you go. And here you go. Or not. What do you mean? Okay. I am very confused right now.
Ciao. Anyway,
then we're gonna try to do something here. Then we tried to do something here, but it didn't look good, so we're just gonna move on. I don't care anymore. And now we're back at this beach. I don't know what my problem is here, but I just can't seem to make anything I like. I don't know if it's the shape of the beach or if it's about the items I'm using. What is wrong with me? Why am I struggling so much with making a little beach? I need help.
Talented, brilliant, incredible, amazing, show-stopping, spectacular, never the same, totally unique, completely not ever been done before.
At this point, I'm just putting down some random flowers and some random items and hoping it will magically solve itself and become really pretty, even though I know it won't, but I just feel I need to have accomplished something during this video. I think I'm just gonna have to end it here and get back at doing this area in the next Let's Play, I guess. I feel like this beach is gonna be the next cursed thing for me. Anyway, I'm not happy with results.
And I'm at peace with that.
Oh my god, you are so cute. We can sit together for the outro. Or not.
I think you're fat.
Yeah, that's
it's just my opinion. I'm not bullying you. I'm just giving you a I think you're ugly. I think you're fat. I think you're stupid.
Thank you so much for staying until the end of the video. Please leave a like and subscribe if you haven't done that already. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.